can connect widgets to your website to collect feedback, contact information, and get in touch with your customers. Open the Site section and select the Configure Site option in the Actions menu. Select the widget you want to add and click Edit Settings to create a new one. If you click Edit Settings, you get to Widgets page. One of your Bittrex 24 widgets is already enabled by default on the created site. Save the changes and the widget will appear on your website.